The Albany Police Department hosted the Turkey Bowl 2012 this afternoon at Bowl-A-Rama. Members of APD, the District Attorney's Office, and even a few local bowlers participated in the tournament to help raise money for a hot Thanksgiving dinner the police department will provide for the community on November 20th at the Albany Civic Center. Last year, they fed 250 people, and this year, they're shooting for even more.